Welcome to JohnG TV. And today we have Novation Base Station 2. This ain't for your headphones. This ain't for your... Damn. Fuck that up, didn't I? This ain't for your cell phones. This ain't for your laptops or your tablets. You gonna have to put your headphones on. Your hi-fi day. Cause it's here. It's like that. This here is like that. Oh my God, Novation Base Station 2. Simply what I have here, people. What I have here is, man, I'm geeked. This is the I Electribe. Yes, the I Electribe on the iPhone going through the audio in of the Novation Base Station 2. Again, if you didn't hear me, Novation Base Station 2. And I'm just having fun with all of the nibbles and nabbles. You know how I get down with the nibbles and the nabbles. I'm just having fun with it, man. I mean, this is ridiculous. Certified dope. Hashtag I like that. Certified dope. That would be a coin phrase that I got from none other than Corey over at B-Boy Tech. The B-Boy Tech Report. Come on, man, it's a small community. You know we are gonna bump heads at some point. And as he likes to coins it, certified dope, I'm saying this Base Station 2 is just that. It is dope. I think it's Mark Dottie that refers to the classic filter as sizzle, and I love the sizzle. Yeah, so my thoughts on this. This is ridiculous, man. I mean, here's what I'm loving. As far as looking at it as an effects processor. Man, that's some serious feedback going on there. The processor, what I'm going to say about as an effects processor. Yeah, there we go. The hum is killing me. The buzz is killing me. It's killing my vibe. It's killing my vibe. That's all it is. But yeah, besides that, there we go. Boom. So what I love is when you look at it as an effects processor, it has distortion and it also has overdrive. So if you look into, you know, mangle, you know, some samples, or just take the synth and just mangle it, or using how I'm using it, take some loops and just playing with it. I mean, this is a great way to take something that, you know, I mean, this is dope anyway. Software, I think a lot of people, a lot of times will kind of, write it off or, not give it full credit, but don't slip on the software game and don't slip on the mobile software game. You can do some hot stuff with that. Those that know, you already know. Korg gadgets, for example, and a slew of others that are just good tools to make, you know, music with. So with that being said, you do something like take a loop that you made or whatever, run it through here as an effects, and I mean, you hear just how nasty do you want to be? I mean, this can get real dirty. I mean, very dirty, very naughty even. Ooh, and I love how it gets naughty and dirty. I am John G. This is John G TV, and I'm just geeking off of the Novation Base Station 2. We just got the audio in. Korg Electribe, the I Electribe, a loop, and we just have a little fun, nothing serious. I mean, what is it, Thursday? I mean, hold on, man. Sidebar, cut this back down. Sidebar, this ain't got nothing to do with nothing. But for those of you who don't know, because a lot of you don't know, I'm about to share this, but I'm a gamer. Now, time does not allow for me to game as much as I like, but, you know, I'm a gamer. And if you were like me, you know, some of y'all, I'm pretty sure some of y'all were in that open beta world on Ghost Recon. Now, I didn't know. So Monday came. I go to hook up, start playing, because, you know, the weekend was crazy. I go to hook it up, and what's this? It's over? Oh, they killed me. I felt it was the show hell. I felt the game hell. It wasn't nobody online Monday night. I went to 2K. The park was empty. Like, everybody got bit by the Ghost Recon bug or something. So, shout to everybody out there. Ghost Recon. Can't wait to a drop. This ain't got nothing to do with music per se. But, yeah, that is something else that I do. I'm a creative person. Music, art. And then when I, you know, get tired of that as a release from life, and I game. I like to get my game in there. I'm a gamer. Judge me if you want. I don't care. Back to this. We'll be right back. crumb and then they just take a fart and take a shit in my house like that and just leave? What? What? So disrespectful. Yes, I just took a shit in your ear. Funky like a old batch of collard greens. Funky like a old batch of collard greens. Okay, that's it. That's my time. John G. My name is John G. This is John G TV. Faith.